Please stand for the opening remarks and the national anthem. The opening remarks will be given by Jacqueline Bardalis, the senior class president. Gentlemen, please remove your hats and bow your heads. National anthem first or prayer first?
Prayer first.
Okay, come on, Jacqueline. She told me national anthem first.
Dear Lord, I ask that you help us remember as we walk out the doors of NRG Stadium and through other doors in our lives that Jesus said, I am the door. And when you close one door, you open another. I ask you help us seek enlightenment through greater knowledge and remind us that Jesus said, I am the light of the world. As we seek our path through life and are tempted by many distractions, help us remember that Jesus said, I am the way. As we seek to understand the deeper and ultimate meaning of our lives, help us remember that Jesus said, I am the truth. As we seek fulfillment and the pursuit of happiness, help us to remember that Jesus said, I am the life abundant and eternal. And as we close this chapter in our lives and embark on a new journey, I ask that you continue to watch over us and protect us. In your name, we pray. Amen.
Now the national anthem. And now the national anthem. May be seated. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Kimberly Martin, and I am the principal of Galena Park High School. On behalf of the Board of Trustees, the Galena Park ISD Central Office Administration, and the faculty and staff at Galena Park High School, I would like to welcome you to the 2021 commencement exercises. It gives me great pleasure to have had the opportunity to represent this fine group of men and women of whom I am so proud. We would appreciate your support and assistance in providing a dignified and meaningful ceremony for the senior class of 2021. Please take a moment to silence your cell phones so that we can properly honor the accomplishments of the class of 2021 today. At this time, I would like to introduce those honored guests on the platform. Please hold your applause until everyone is acknowledged. To my right are the members of our district's central administration, Galena Park ISD's 2020-2021 Board of Trustees. Will you please stand as I call your name? Mr. Ramon Garza, President. Mr. Jeff Miller, Vice President. Ms. Adrienne Stevens, Secretary. Mr. Noe Esparza, Trustee. Ms. Norma Hernandez, Trustee. Ms. Wanda Heath Johnson, Trustee. And unable to join us today is Mr. Herbert Alexander Sanchez. Please join me in a round of applause. Thank you. You may be seated. I'd also like to introduce our Superintendent of Schools, Dr. John Moore. Thank you. I would like to collectively introduce the Galena Park ISD's Administrative Cabinet. Would you please stand so that we may show our appreciation? Thank you. You may be seated. Will the administrative team from Galena Park High School please stand? Thank you. You may be seated. In just a few moments, our graduates will have the opportunity to cross the stage and receive their diplomas to mark their graduation from high school. And I know that I speak on behalf of the entire Galena Park community when I say that we are exceptionally grateful to the GPISD school board and central office administrators who have made this face-to-face ceremony a reality. This ceremony marks the culmination of many years of hard work, determination, and commitment. Students, you began today as Galena Park High School seniors, and you're going to end this day as high school graduates. And I am so very proud of each and every one of you. It's been a pleasure to serve as your principal this year. Parents, I know the pride and love you are feeling today. I also know the hard work and dedication that you have poured into your children. And I want to thank you for sharing your children with us, for trusting us to do what is right for our community, and allowing Galena Park Independent School District to educate them. We are honored that you chose us to be a part of your village. Please know that the entire staff and faculty at Galena Park High School are so proud of your children today. Galena Park High School is more than just a building at 1000 Keene Street. Our school is about people, and it always has been. It's about tradition and legacy. Galena Park High School has always represented community and family. Students, you've had good times and bad times, highs and low, laughter and tears here. Despite this very difficult year, throughout your time at Galena Park High School, you've been shaped by teachers, counselors, and administrators. You've developed character here and supported your classmates. You've masked up all year to protect your community. And as the graduating class of 2021, you are now part of an astounding legacy that is Galena Park High School. You are the latest members of a high school alumni with a proud tradition that spans 93 years. Galena Park has a tradition of excellence, and I'm proud to have had the privilege to watch so many of you be truly excellent. You have excelled academically, sung beautifully, and danced gracefully. And you rose to the challenge of doing so many of those things, both face-to-face and remotely. The lessons you have learned in our classrooms, virtual or otherwise, on the fields, and up on stage are life lessons that will lead you to success wherever you go. As long as I serve as principal, I will always share this advice with my graduates. Life will not always be easy. It'll be complicated, rewarding, heartbreaking, and joyful, but your journey into that life starts today. On this occasion, you'll be granted with wisdom from many people. I once sat where you sit, waiting to be named a graduate of Galena Park High School. And on that day, I was given a graduation card with words of wisdom inscribed inside. The paradoxical commandments from Dr. Keith have remained with me all this time, and I would like to share them with you today. People are illogical, unreasonable, and self-centered. Love them anyway. If you do good, people will accuse you of selfish, ulterior motives. Do good anyway. If you're successful, you'll win false friends and true enemies. Succeed anyway. The good you do today may be forgotten tomorrow. Do good anyway. Honesty and frankness make you vulnerable, but be honest and frank anyway. The biggest men and women with the biggest ideas can be shot down by the smallest men and women with the smallest minds. Think big anyway. People favor underdogs, but follow only top dogs. Fight for a few underdogs in your life anyway. What you spend years building may be destroyed overnight. Build it anyway. People really need your help, but they may attack you if you do help them. Help them anyway. Give the world the best you have, and you may get kicked in the teeth. But give the world the best you have anyway. As you go into the world, take Galena Park High School with you. No matter where we go, no matter how far we travel, and no matter how much time goes by, Galena Park goes with us. It is who we are and who we always will be. Once a yellow jacket, always a yellow jacket. Congratulations, class of 2021, and God bless each and every one of you. And now it is with great pleasure that I introduce Danny Rivera. Danny is the son of Daniel Rivera and Martha Rivera. He has a cumulative GPA of 4.686 on a weighted 4.0 scale. He ranks number 2 in a class of 459. He attended MacArthur Elementary School, Galena Park Elementary School, Galena Park Middle School, and Galena Park High School. He plans to attend the University of Texas. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the salutatorian of the class of 2021 of Galena Park High School, Mr. Danny Rivera.
Wow. One moment. Class of 2021. We did it. Now, of course, there are numerous thanks that ought to be given today. The first being to God for giving us this day, having each of us here today, as well as taking care of the loved ones who couldn't be here to celebrate with us today. On behalf of each graduate sitting here, thank you to teachers, administrators, faculty, and anyone who has made any contribution in order to have us here in this very moment. Now, personally, I would like to genuinely thank my close friends and family. I appreciate the handful of people who have somehow managed to deal with me and stick with me for a collection of years now. I would go into explaining just how much a few of these individuals mean to me and what they've done for me, but as lucky as we are to even be here right now, we are in fact on a time crunch. But for those of you who I am referring to right now, I already know you are aware of just how very thankful I am for you. I would not, and I truly mean not, be here right now if it weren't for the people that have left, came into, and stayed in my life. Finally, I want to thank my family for always supporting me in absolutely everything I do. Wulita Marta, Wulita Chucha, Wulito Beto, y Wulito Pedro. Gracias por todo lo que han hecho por mí. Han sido los mejores abuelos que pude haber pedido. Siempre han estado ahí para apoyar a toda la familia. Los quiero mucho y aprecio todo lo que cada uno de ustedes han hecho por mí. Thank you to each of my tías, tíos, cousins, brothers, as well as to each and every one of the people who take the time to comment every time my mom or dad posts an accomplishment of mine on their Facebook. Yes, I sit after each birthday and each academic milestone holding their phone, scrolling through comment after comment after comment. I promise they don't go unread. But the last thanks I would like to give is to my two biggest supporters. The first being my dad, and the second being my mom, who has cried literally every time I have mentioned the word graduation. I know you hate the fact that this day is here, but I hope you're at least proud of me. You two have made me the man that I am today, and I could never thank nor love you two enough to show how much I really do appreciate you. Everything I have done and everything I plan to do will not only be for me, but the two of you as well. Now allow me to talk about why each of us are here today. Why a handful of people are sitting behind their phones or TVs right now. Why all of you are sitting in a black and yellow cap and gown. This is because today we graduate as high school students. It did in fact take a while, but I feel like I'm not alone when I say that this day has come pretty quickly. It feels like just last week we were cracking leftover confetti eggs on each other at 8 in the morning in the Mickey Mouse area. I feel like just yesterday I was in middle school constantly hearing the rumors about the end of the year food fight that never even happened. And all of a sudden, just like that, we have no choice but to get ready to take our first steps into the real world and flip the page onto the next chapter of our lives. It really did happen just like that. As I conclude, I ask that each and every one of my fellow graduates leave here today remembering this. Your life is what you make of it. Not your best friend, not your teacher, but you. I may stand here today as your salutatorian, but I say with absolute confidence that it is indeed possible for a graduate sitting here today to have a future that consists of far more success and happiness than mine, when all their life they have struggled to maintain a passing grade. I say this to each and every one of my fellow graduates, that no matter what you decide to do with your life, do it with passion. If you wind up being a brain surgeon, be the best brain surgeon you can be. If you want to work as a cashier at the nearest corner store, be the best cashier you can be. If you decide to someday become a parent, make sure you're the best parent you could possibly be. Class of 2021, we did it. Thank you.
And now, it is with great pleasure that I introduce you to Ashley Maldonado. Ashley is the daughter of Jamie Maldonado and Elsie Maldonado. She has a cumulative GPA of 4.796 on a 4.0 weighted scale, and she ranks number one in a class of 459. She attended Pyburn Elementary, Woodland Acres Middle School, and Galena Park High School. She plans to attend the University of Houston. Ladies and gentlemen, I present the valedictorian of the class of 2021 of Galena Park High School, Miss Ashley Zuhe Maldonado.
You ready? You got this.
Good afternoon, parents, faculty, and class of 2021. After a hurricane, plant explosion, pandemic, in virtual learning, we sit here today, some more anxious than others, to receive our diploma and begin the next chapter of our lives. But before we venture into early adulthood, I would like to give a few words of wisdom. Graduating today is bittersweet. Many of us have discovered our passion within the walls of GPHS. When you leave today, do not forget to take Galena Park with you. I would like to bring attention to a few students whose talents bring great pride in being a yellow jacket. Azalea and Jacqueline, the confidence you two hold during speech and debate makes me feel empowered. Frida, Jackie, Lily, Nicole, and Rocio, I applaud the creativity that keeps your small businesses running. Anaya, Bryce, Jesus, John, Mariah, Natalie, Tony, and Zoe. You and your amazing teammates had a celebrating many wins. Angel, Bella, Daniel, Edelin, and Eric, watching and hearing you perform your art sends chills down my spine. Graduating with everyone here is an honor because I know you are also talented and filled with potential. Wherever life takes you, I know you will make this community proud. Now, I would be lying to you if I said that life after high school is going to be easy. College will be hard. Finding a good job will be hard. Achieving your goals will be hard. But reaching the finish line is so rewarding. This is my advice to you. Keep the end in mind. When you're drowning in homework, getting rejected by employers, or losing hope in your goal, remind yourself of why you're putting in this effort. After all, if you can survive a panoramic, you can certainly accomplish your goals. Remember that anything is possible. You are the only thing that will get in the way of your success. This moment is special because not everyone had the privilege of graduating high school, and that is why I dedicate this ceremony to my family. Mama, Papa, Jeffrey, y Jordi, ustedes son mi motivación. Te doy gracias a ti, mamá,
por enseñarme a poner la escuela primero. Aprecio todas las noches que pasaste leyéndome y ayudándome a hacer la tarea. Te doy gracias a ti, papá, por enseñarme a ser una persona trabajadora, ya sea adentro o fuera de la escuela. Ahora sí puedo decir que me puse las pilas. Estoy aquí gracias a los sacrificios de ustedes. Jeffrey and Jordy, you are the reason I strive to be a good role model, and I hope your achievements are greater than mine. Todos mis logros se los dedico a mis abuelos, abuelas, tíos, tías, primos y primas. I give thanks to my friends for helping me through dark times and for showing me how to work and play hard. Finally, I would like to thank all of my teachers. You have all presented me with challenges and have helped me grow not only as a student, but as a person. I give special thanks to Mrs. Couch because her guidance allowed me to navigate through college and scholarship applications with ease. I would like to end with this. Galena Park graduates, we will all leave here today with a plan to achieve our ultimate dream. But as you experience the world, that plan may not work or that dream may lose its charm. Know that you are allowed to write a new plan or seek a new dream. Take things one step at a time and you will end where you have to be. Your definition of success is different from everyone else's, but we can all agree that sitting here today is the first step towards greatness. I urge you to embrace this moment. Embrace the sight of golden black tassels and the proud faces of your friends and family. Embrace the cords, the weight of cords around your neck. Embrace the feel of your silky gown. In a few minutes, embrace the sound of your name as you walk across the stage. Thank you for your time and congratulations, class of 2021.
We have a special announcement about an exciting opportunity from San Jacinto College. I am pleased to introduce Gabriella Frederick. She is an outreach advisor from San Jacinto College, where she supports admissions, testing, financial aid, and scholarship workshops.
Good afternoon, class of 2021. I'm very honored to be here today. I'm going to make this announcement in English and Spanish. On behalf of San Jacinto College, I want to say congratulations to the graduates and to your families. It has been a very difficult year, but you have come triumphantly and successfully. Now it is time to celebrate and time to prepare for a bright tomorrow. San Jacinto College has a gift for you. And this gift was made possible because of a very generous private donation to the college. For the class of 2021, the class that has persisted through so many challenges, San Jacinto College offers you a scholarship that will pay the cost of your tuition to attend college, to earn an associate's or a workforce credential. This scholarship allows you to attend San Jacinto College either full-time or part-time for up to 3 years. You must enroll for fall 2021 and continue fall and spring term until you graduate or until December 2024. There are a couple of details and you can find this at our website, SJCD. And also you must apply to San Jac and apply for financial aid. Now it is time to seize your opportunities before you and move into the next chapter of your life. To the class of 2021, San Jacinto College says, congratulations.
Buenas tardes, clase 2021. Es un honor estar en estos momentos aquí. En nombre de San Jacinto College, les quiero darles las felicitaciones a los graduados y a sus familias. Han atravesado un año muy difícil de manera triunfante y exitosa. Ahora es el momento de celebrar y de prepararse para un mañana brillante. San Jacinto College tiene un regalo para ustedes. Y este regalo fue posible gracias a una donación privada muy generosa al colegio. Para la clase 2021, la clase que ha resistido tantos desafíos, San Jacinto College les ofrece una beca que pagará el costo de su matrícula para asistir a la universidad y obtener un título asociado o un certificado laboral. Esta beca le permitirá asistir a San Jacinto College ya sea tiempo completo o tiempo parcial hasta por 3 años. Debe inscribirse al otoño 2021 y continuar cada periodo de otoño y de primavera hasta que se gradúe o hasta diciembre 2024. Hay algunos detalles que deben ver en nuestra página de SJC y también necesitan aplicar para San Jacinto y para ayuda financiera como lo hacemos con todas las becas. Ahora es el momento de aprovechar las oportunidades que se les presentan y pasar al siguiente capítulo en su vida. A la clase 2021, San Jacinto les brinda las felicitaciones a todos. Muchas gracias.
Class of 2021, please stand. Dr. Moore, would you please step forward? As principal of Galena Park High School, I verify that in accordance with the graduation requirements identified by the board policies of Galena Park ISD and the Texas Education Agency, the members of the graduating class of 2021 of Galena Park High School have met all graduation requirements and are eligible to receive their diplomas.
Thank you, Dr. Martin. Mr. Ramon Garza, President of the Board of Trustees, it is my honor and pleasure as superintendent to recommend the Galena Park High School class of 2021 as candidates for graduation.
Ushers, will you please move forward? Administrators, staff, and board members, please take your places on the floor. Will the first row of graduates please remain standing, and all others please take your seats. Parents, we ask that you limit your celebrations to applause only so that the families may hear the name of each of our graduates as they are called. Ms. Erica Gonzalez, senior class sponsor, will do the honor of calling the names of our graduates. Presenting diplomas to our first group of graduates is Mr. Ramon Garza, President of the Board of Trustees. Seniors, please proceed up the ramp.
The following students will graduate summa cum laude. Ashley Sujei Maldonado, valedictorian. Danny Rivera, salutatorian. The following students will graduate magna cum laude. Jacqueline Idalia Bardales. Lizette Yoselin Cano Rodriguez. Katarina Natalia Cuellar. Jasmine Edith Elizondo. Rocío Garza. Dayani González. Diamond González. Cruz Ángel Hernández. Adrian Montano. Samuel Alejandro Montoya. Liliana Nieto. Andrea Perez. Jacob Quintanilla. Daniel Salazar. Emily Elizabeth Sanchez. Natalie Emma Sanchez. Victoria Sanchez. Jesus Eduardo Valdez Arredondo. Vivian Valdez. Stephanie Villarreal. Antonio Zamora. The following students will graduate cum laude. Cesar Alonso. Karen Anaí Amador. Emily Arredondo. Natea Sine Boyd. Braulio Caraveo. Aileen Castro Herrera. Azalea Nina Flores. Leilana Neve Flores. Veronica Suset Garcia. Ricardo Gonzalez. Alejandro Grimaldo. Stephanie Herrera. Daniela Giselle Jaimes. Taylor Morgan Lance. Freddy Lasalde. Liliana Lopez. Alexa Perez. Stephanie Rodriguez. Aaliyah Renee Silva. Devin Lee Stockton. Natalie Tamez. Christian Noel Vargas. Jean Giovanni Vega. Mr. Jeff Miller, Vice President of the Board of Trustees, will distribute diplomas for the next group of graduates. Lucero Acevedo Martinez. Lazarus Isaiah Acuña. Heaven Cirila Aguilar. Mauricio Aguilar. Leslie Mireya Aguilar Ortiz. Clarissa Aguirre. Corina Aguirre. Mauricio Javier Aguirre. Leah Nicole Alemán. Juan Carlos Alvarez. Jimena Amezquita. Olga Mabel Andrades. Edwin Antonio Arieta. Jazarin Rhea Armenta. Cesar Aviles. Christopher Angel Ayala. Juliana Lee Balderas. Juan Antonio Barajas. Ismael Anthony Barbosa. Giovanni Barraza. Javier Isaías Barrón. Itzel Areli Basaldúa. Eduardo Ángel Becerra. Miguel Ángel Becerra. Jessica Renee Beltrán. Benjamín Alexander Bernal. Landon Lee Black. Joaquín Alberto Bolaños. Amari Zanae Boyd. Aiden Jade Briones. Angel Chase Briones. Jacob Isaiah Bustillos. Fidel Caballero Silva. Diego Miguel Calderón. Quentin Villeda Calvin. Octavio Camacho. Arid Campos. Leanne Marie Campos. Miguel Cantú. Xavier Cantú. Alondra Gabriela Cárdenas. Ludwig Carmona. Sebastián Elías Carranza. Kareli Carrillo. Rolando Carrizales. Denicio Hilario Castillo. Stephanie Castillo Torres. Homero Cavazos. Roel Ángel Cavazos. Daniel Cibrian. Marilyn Celestino. Kareli Asenet Ceniceros Flores. Benjamin Cepeda. Elizabeth Alicia Chavez. Oscar Adrian Chavez. Vanessa Alejandra Chavez. Daniel Abraham Chavez Carcamo. Jacoby Jaquan Como. Elian Contreras. Keani Allison Conway. Giselle Alicia Correas. Leonel Cortazo. Jorge Hugo Cortez. Ms. Adrienne Stevens, Secretary of the Board of Trustees, will distribute diplomas to the next group of graduates. Francisco Cortez Juarez. Kevin Costilla. Victor Armando Cruz. Anthony Cuellar. Isabella Noelle Cuellar. Judy Alize Danis. Omar Alejandro de Hoyos Badillo. Isaiah Xavier De Leon. Leslie Ruby De La Torre. Osiel Ricardo De La Torre. Brianna Marie De Ochoa. Francisco Diaz. Jacqueline Diaz. Chastity Celeste Dominguez. Edwin Duarte. Anaya Jachelle Eason. Kimberly Echavarria. Cruz Elias. Sandra Karina Escamilla. Ilana Lizette Esparza. Christian Alan Espino Navarro. Uriel Espino Perez. Abel Nathaniel Esquivel. Dan Brandon Esquivel. Taylan Evans. Logan Josue Fajardo. Walter Fajardo. Chloe June Flesvig. A Anaí Yamilet Flores. Griselda Chantal Flores. Jasmine Margarita Flores. Mia Celeste Flores. Noah Flores. Orlando Flores. Viviana Flores. Melanie Judith Flores Gonzalez. Cielo Aidame Fuentes. Kevin Daniel Fuentes. Dulce María Galarza. Jocelyn Galarza. Ziameri Galindo Perret. Jocelyn Angelica Gallegos. Francisco Isaac Galvan. Oscar Alejandro Galvan. Aiden Raimundo Garcia. Alexis Maricela Garcia. Arturo Garcia. Jocelyn Garcia. Kimberly Aisha Garcia. Melanie Samantha Garcia. Nyla Noelle Garcia. Noelia Leilani Garcia. Victoria Elizabeth Garcia. Zoe Giselle Garcia. Jacqueline Garcia Aguilera. Ricardo Garcia Almazan. Marifer Garcia Noyola. Edgar Alberto Garza Rivera. Alexis Nicole Garza. Efraín José Garza. Esmeralda Rubí Garza. Gabriel Anthony Garza. Jacqueline Galilea Garza. Mr. Noe Esparza, trustee of the Board of Trustees, will distribute diplomas to the next group of graduates. Julian Edward Garza. Thank you. Margarito Garza. Mariah Noel Gaitan. Yeah. Caitlin Brianne Gibson. Edeline Giselle Gomez. Melissa Gomez. Dehan Lou B. Gonzalez. Kaylin Marie Gonzalez. Elaine Marie Gonzalez. Jacqueline Gonzalez also earned a level one certificate from San Jacinto College. Jonathan Xavier Gonzalez. Joshua Daniel Gonzalez. Laura Adamaris Gonzalez. Nathaniel Gonzalez. Hugo Cesar Gonzalez Oropesa. Esmeralda Jasmine Granados. Jacqueline Yvonne Guajardo. Luis Antonio Guerrero. Silvio Julian Guerrero. Francisco Javier Gutierrez. Jaylene Guzman. Cameron Keith Hagen. Alejandro Hernandez. Alfredo Hernandez. Amos Hernandez. Bryce Jarrett Hernandez. Gerardo Hernandez. Graciela Sabrina Hernandez. Caitlin Guadalupe Hernandez. Nicole Cristal Hernandez. Matthew Hernandez. Rosa Isela Hernandez. Viridiana de Jesús Hernandez. William Jose Hernandez Chavez. Carla Geraldine Hernandez Lopez. Jennifer Hernandez Ramirez. Paulina Hernandez Salazar. Aaron Herrera. Guadalupe Herrera Soto. Emily Huitareo. Anae Marie Ibarra. Frida Ibarra. Gianna Alyssa Jaimes. Odette Alessandra Jaramillo. Alvaro Jimenez. Angel Jimenez. Jose R. Jimenez. Aaron Gerard Johnson. Delandy Ramon Johnson. Carlos Javier Lainez Ruiz. Alexis Renee Lance. Bethany Isabella LaPaglia. Armando Lara. Diana Denise Lara. Jaimes Alexander Lara. James. George Lara. Ricardo Lara Jr. Zulema del Carmen Ledesma. Elisa Ledesma. Marco Antonio Ledesma Jr. Ms. Norma Hernandez, Board of Trustees, will distribute diplomas to the next group of graduates. Noel Enrique Lezama Padilla. Adriana Marie Longoria. Emily Veronica Lopez. Evelyn Lopez. Julissa Mia Lopez. Lisbeth Lopez. Luis Lopez. Martin Lopez Nunez. Elizabeth Lopez Torruco. Verandi Yadira Loredo. Caitlin Vivian Lozano. Samantha Cira Lozano. Melanie Luevano. Wendy Araceli Luna Perez. Aramatsi Scarlett Macias. Natalie Macias. Jubilee Tabitha Madrigal. Emilia Maldonado. Jason Riley Maldonado. Cassandra Maldonado. Francisco Raimundo Marines. Katia Marroquín. Sergio Marroquín. Jacqueline Lucero Marroquin Rodriguez. Victoria Viviana Martinez. Alexis Martinez. Alfredo Martinez. Aileen Monique Martinez. Diego Ruben Martinez. Emily Martinez. Stephanie Mayela Martinez. Genesis Annabelle Martinez. Irvin Martinez. Ivan Isaiah Martinez. Juan Pablo Martinez Jr. Kayla Susana Martinez. Crystal Haley Martinez. Michelle Angie Martinez. Anayeli Martinez. Natalie Desiree Martinez Garcia. Milagros Esperanza Mascorro Orduño. Julius Diamond Medina. River Medina. Amadeo Reynaldo Mejia. Manuel Alejandro Meléndez. Belinda Diamond Mendoza. Jose Alfonso Mesa. Francisco Milan. Mackenzie Lynn Mingus. Melissa Miranda. Jennifer Jarixi Monroy. Melissa Natalie Monroy. She also earned a level one certificate from San Jacinto College. Alondra Judith Montemayor Pedraza. Alicia Michelle Montes. Emilio Alejandro Montes. Giovanna Morales. Victoria Morales. Brittany Nicole Morales. Jason Moreno. Ms. Wanda Heath Johnson, Board of Trustees, will distribute diplomas to the next group of graduates. Kenneth Morrell Jr. Montserrat Navarro also earned a level one certificate from San Jacinto College. Veronica Navarro. Ruben Antonio Nunez. Suheidi Jamilet Olivo. Liliana Elizabeth Orellana. Ivania Yaretzi Ornelas Mena. Samantha Sarah Orozco. Gabriela Reina Horta. Rolando Ortiz. Jaslyn Brianna Pacheco. Emmanuel Padilla. Gabriel Pagan. Alan Ernesto Palafox. Amanda Nicole Palomo. Jasmine Alexandra Pedraza Morales. Fernando Perez. Giovanni Joel Perez. Giselle Sarah Perez. Laisha Itzel Perez. Luciana Brendalí Perez. Mauricio Leopoldo Perez. Melanie Ann Perez. Gabriel Puente. Julio Puente. Alexis Ramirez. Angel Nave Ramirez. Anthony Joseph Ramirez. Daisy Ramirez. Velana Anais Ramirez. Julian Ramos. Idali Elena Ramos Rodriguez. Jesus Resendi Sanchez. Gerardo Rios Reyes. Jerry Matthew Reyes. Perla Joanna Reyes. Brandon Axel Reyes Flores. Francisco Reina. Sebastian Rios. Andrea Rivera. David Ethan Rivera. Elsie Alejandra Rivera Guardado. Eva Marisol Rivera Zamora. Zaira Anaí Rocha Partida. Angel Raúl Rodríguez. Damian Nathan Rodriguez. Daniel Alejandro Rodriguez. Ismael Alexander Rodriguez. Jasmine Dominic Rodriguez. Joe Angel Rodriguez. Jose Manuel Rodriguez. Noelia Rodriguez. Rocío Rodriguez. Samantha Rodriguez. San Juanita Rodriguez. Madeline Rodriguez Garcia. Jose Carlos Rodriguez Guevara. Daniel Rojas. Derek Rubio Chavez. Alexander Ruiz. Brianna Ruiz. Devin Andre Ruiz. Consuelo Maria Sainz. Mr. Ramon Garza, President of the Board of Trustees, will distribute diplomas to the next group of graduates. Andres Salazar. Angelina Marisa Salazar. Christopher Jago Salazar. Luis Mauricio Salazar Tamés. Emily Yvette Salinas. Eric Salinas. Jaime Salinas. Mauricio Salinas Cabrera. Angel Damian Salinas. Alejandro Sanchez. Jocelyn Sanchez. Jorge Alberto Sanchez. Rafael Sanchez. Rosie Destiny Sanchez. Hazel Alberto Sanchez Perez. Luis Eduardo Sanchez. Sofía Sandoval Ramírez. Leslie Santiago. Daniel Sarabia. Dontrell William Satcher. Adan Segura. Jose Angel Serna. Kieran Brian Shepherd. Diana Silvano. Jonathan Julian Solis. Marco Antonio Solis. Emmanuel Antonio Sosa. Paul Stockton. Osiel Terrones. Miguel Angel Tienda. Brianna Renee Torres. Lucia Torres. Noel Ann Torres. Yesenia Abigail Torres. Jesse Joe Tovar. Mayra Guadalupe Tovar Mendoza. Osiel Treviño. Rubén Trujillo. Guadalupe Lisbeth Urias Rivera. Valerie Uribe. Fabian Valdez. Natalie Valle. Emiliano Valenzuela. Abigail Vasquez. Abriana Renee Vasquez. Alyssa Faith Vasquez. Gabriel Alicia Vasquez. Juan Jose Vega. Aaron Maximus Velasco. Daniel Felipe Jose Veliz. John Kevin Victoria. Francisco Villalobos. María Fernanda Villalba Gómez. Luis Jerónimo Villanueva. Diego Enrique Villarreal. Isaac Villarreal. Liliana Sky Villarreal. Jose Angel Villegas. Alicia Janae Elise White. Logan Nathaniel Wilson. Danielle Marie Wright. Eduardo Cepeda. Administrators, please return to your seats.
At this time, we would like to recognize a very important group of young men and women sitting with the class of 2021. These very brave individuals are assuming a tremendous responsibility in protecting our great nation in one capacity or another. These are the courageous young men and women who have enlisted in the United States Armed Forces. Will those wearing a red, white, and blue military cord please stand? Thank you. Graduates, please stand. Please turn your tassels to the left side of your cap. Ladies and gentlemen, it gives me great pride to present to you the graduating class of 2021 of Galena Park High School.
Will everyone please stand for the school song?
Please remain standing.
Oh, thank you.
Please bow your heads. Gentlemen, please remove your caps. May God be with us all as we begin this new journey. May we walk safely and confidently along the pathways of our dreams. May we make good choices and achieve those dreams. May hope be a light we carry within us each day to illuminate our path. We cherish all the things that we have learned. We treasure all the friends and memories that we have made. We thank our teachers and we thank the staff for their lessons and advice. We recognize our family for their support. We will look at this not as an ending, but as the beginning of a new chapter. We pray that God will take us in His hand and hold us tightly in the years ahead. And as we seek to find our purpose in the new chapter of our lives, we pray that He will guide us all the way.
Que Dios esté con nosotros al empezar esta nueva etapa. Que podemos caminar seguros y con confianza hacia el camino de nuestros sueños. Que tomemos buenas decisiones para lograr estos sueños. Que la esperanza sea una luz que llevamos por dentro todos los días iluminando nuestro camino, especialmente hoy que empezamos a embarcar en nuestros propios viajes separados. Valoramos todo lo que hemos aprendido, al igual que a todos los amigos y los recuerdos que hemos hecho. Agradecemos a todos nuestros maestros y personal por sus lecciones y consejos. Reconocemos a nuestra familia por su apoyo. Veremos a todo esto no como el final, sino como el inicio de una nueva etapa. Le pedimos a Dios que nos tome en sus manos y nos sostenga con fuerza en los años por venir. Y mientras buscamos nuestro propósito en el nuevo capítulo de nuestras vidas, oremos para que el Señor nos guíe en todo el camino. In God's name we pray. Amen.
Audience, we ask that you exit the arena and meet your graduate at the Ford Gate. Will the row sponsors on the inside row please prepare to lead the recessional? Thank you. You may exit.